scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons, speak with...
Hi lovelies, welcome back to another video. Today is day 15 of 31 days of Halloween on my channel, and today I decided to do some Royal High themed costumes, but instead of actual Halloween things, I decided to do Royal High YouTubers. So if you want to be a Royal High YouTuber, or you know, you like a Royal High YouTuber and you want to dress up as them, this is the video for you. So let's get right on into the video. So the first one is Inquisimaster, aka Alex. I tried my best to get like an accurate little, I don't know, like what she would look like in real life. And I think I did pretty good. I don't know if she would wear this exact outfit, but I know from the videos I used to watch of her, I know she would most likely wear this, so I would love to see her wear this, actually. I feel like she would look really cute in it. So, moving on to the next costume. So, next is Leah Ash. I decided to do her because she's one of the biggest Royal High YouTubers slash Roblox players out there. I know I could have chose another one, but I decided to include her because she is known and a lot of people inspire to be her. And, yeah, I tried to do a bunch of pink, trying to make her outfit pink. I don't know if this is the right hair, it just matched the best with the pictures of the reference I was using. So, yeah, moving on to the next costume. So next we have Cybernova. Cybernova is one of my favorite Royal High YouTubers. I like the way she does her videos. I like her voice. She's really pretty. And I really like her choice of clothes as well. So I chose this because the green kind of makes an alien. And I tried my best with the hair and the face. The face said Cybernova, like it was her face. And the hair was correct as well, I believe. Peep waffle dancing up above my head. but yeah, I feel like this is something she would wear, so moving on. Now we have It's Sienna. I hope I'm pronouncing her right. I'm pretty sure it's Sienna. But she does not have any face reveals yet, which is crazy to me. And I went off of her profile picture on YouTube, and I feel like this is an outfit she would wear, and, so yeah, I tried my best with this one. I apologize for this video being so short. It's just that I didn't have a lot of YouTuber ideas in mind. But yeah. Next, we've got Ellabella, and Ellabella is another one of my favorite Royal High YouTubers. I like to go to her channel. Sometimes her channel has a lot of drama, so I try to stay off of it as much as I can, like the drama side of her channel with like Clumsy and stuff like that. I'm sorry for all the background noise. But yeah, I really love Ellabella, so moving on. Last but not least, I've got myself. I did not know what kind of video this would be without myself in it. I am a Royal High YouTuber. I tend to keep just to Royal High. I don't know what to say because I'm not a very good Royal High YouTuber. I know there is better out there, like Unique Tiana. I'm trying to think. There's Leah Ash, there's Cybernova, there is Just Emma, there is people like, you know, just a bunch of, oh, Charlotte Place, that's another better YouTuber, Royal High YouTuber. But yeah, that is all of the costumes I have for this video. That is all for today, lovelies. I love you guys so much. You guys mean the world to me. Please go subscribe to Charlotte Plays. And if you haven't, go subscribe to IIQ Waffles. She makes really good videos. Her thumbnails and videos are amazing. Please, if you would like, you could subscribe. I'm not going to force you to subscribe to me because you don't have to. That's not something I'm going to make you do. Also, please stay tuned. We're getting further into the month, which means better videos are going to be coming out. More creative things are going to be coming out on my channel. I have so much planned for you guys. It's crazy. And my friends will be getting involved very shortly. I have a bunch of things for my friends to get involved. My sister will be making another appearance on my channel. So that is all for today. I love you guys so, 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 so very much. You mean the world to me. Bye, lovelies.